Number 2 is not installing Waterhammer arresters. Before these appeared, we'd install a T with an 18-inch section of pipe that would be filled with air upon filling of the system and cushion any hammering inside the pipes. But with time, these would fill up with water and cease to do their job. To fix any knocking in the pipes, it's highly recommended to install dedicated arresters like these. They're most often installed near fast valve closing appliances such as toilets or washing machines.